In August of 2001, when David and I were living in New York, and it was about 2 months before our wedding, David wrote this song. And then on September 11th, 2001, we watched the buildings burn. And then 5 weeks later, we got married. But when we got married, we really celebrated. We wanted to celebrate life and joy. And we were ready to. We wanted to. And then after Ben was killed, and the other 19 children and 6 educators at Sandy Hook School, this song gathered even more meaning, and I think it speaks to David's writing, and so we want to do it for you now.
Sun will go down.